Woo! I can't miss. You gotta get yourself one of these, buddy.
Let me see that son of a bitch. I tell you, I'm a fucking German, boy. They know how to make a fucking gun, don't they?
It's Italian.
Yeah, whatever. Finish your beer and hang it up. I feel hot.
All right. I got an easy shot for you. Chris, you know better than point that fucking thing at me.
I hear you've been sleeping with my wife.
Who told you that?
Amanda.
Amanda.
That's right.
Now, why would she say something like that?
What?
I want to know.
I don't think that matters right now, Clay.
I don't believe she told you, man. What are you
talking about? Well, she did. In great detail, Mr. Like to do it from behind.
No, Earl, this is fucking crazy. I don't know what Amanda's been telling you or what.
I don't think you appreciate the seriousness of this conversation. God damn it.
Now, come on, Earl. You're not gonna shoot me.
No.
Now, I know you, buddy. You can't kill a deer, so just put the gun down. Just put it down.
You're right. The fact is, you're gonna shoot me.
Now I'm a little confused.
I can't stop thinking about it, Clay. Ever since she told me, she was a virgin when we was married.
I remember her being a little wild in high school.
You're straying! Now pick up the gun.
You know, you're making way too much of this. Man, I mean, we're both a little too fucking drunk. Let's sober up a little. This is a lot of fucking control, don't you think?
I can't have the whole goddamn town knowing what happened. And it ain't easy for me. You be my best friend and all, but you won't pay, you son of a bitch. Not with your life, but you're gonna do some time, that's for sure.
Now, Earl, you're a little out of it right now.
Yeah, you think so?
You're a little out of your mind. Right now, yes, you're a little fucking crazy.
Oh, yeah? Crazy? Crazy enough to tell people we was coming up here shooting today? Crazy enough to tell Amanda that me and you was gonna have it out over this here very issue? Crazy enough to bring both of the trucks up here? Cause it'll be one thing hiding my body, it's gonna be another thing getting both these trucks out of here. I thought it all out, Clay. Now be a man and pick up the gun.
Earl, I'm not gonna pick up the gun. Earl.
Good luck explaining me dying with a bullet from your gun, buddy.
Put the gun down.
I bet you don't think I got the nerve, do you?
You got the nerve. You got the fucking nerve, but you're scaring the shit out of me. Jesus Christ. Ah! Oh, put the fucking gun down.
Rule out the suicide angle, lover boy.
It's unworthy. She doesn't mean shit to me. I don't fucking care about her. Don't fucking do this. What are you doing? It's just not worth it! It's not fucking worth that!